Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. This is DrakeLord56 here, you're better off without. Well, we went through the Carol Sewers, beat down Bellum, and had some fun on the Maidas River. So now it's time for us to go head on over to Tadpole Pond. I equipped Mario with the Knock Knock Shell, so his attack power is through the roof right now. Well, not exactly through the roof, but it's pretty good. Hi, can I help you? Mallow, it's you! We heard all about your adventures with Super Mario. You guys beat up Bellum, right? Or travels fast, yeah. You know about that? See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to us here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that's fit to hear. Are you really the Super Mario? Hey, everybody, you'll never guess who's here! Hi, guys! He's a real thing, but he doesn't look anything like I thought he would. They do say he can jump better than a froggy. I wonder if that's only a rumor. Well, alright then. Yeah, praise me! Well, Grasshopper, what's new? Grandpa, Mario's been helping me! I know, child. The race one we just had, that was you, wasn't it? Ouch. Hey, watch it up there! You're supposed to make me look like I'm floating here, okay? Welcome! So, you are Mario, yes? I am Frog Fuchsius. You've come to seek wisdom from me, have you not? I've been waiting for you. Yes, old wise people can often give good advice. But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along and we'll talk. Clear, full reverse. Don't just float there, make yourselves useful! Form a bridge for Mario! Alright, so let's have a good talk with Frog Fuchsius here. See what we got. Yes, come into my sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children. Let's see. That's the smithy character that appeared at Bowser's keep. He is quite formidable, yes? And Mario! Wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if only you knew the truth. Toadstool is no longer there. Okay. Patience, young one. Let me explain. Here is what happened. As if you forgot in the last 2 hours of the game, I suppose. You are rescuing Toadstool from Bowser's keep. After defeating him, and just when you were about to free the princess, you don't need to explain it! He was fucking there! You heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky. He was fucking there! Whoosh! Out of the blue! The shock sent the three of you flying. Bowser and Toadstool are still lost somewhere out there. Now, you're worried about the princess, but first you need to take care of Smithy. His underlings are wreaking havoc in our world. Mac, who you defeated at Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming. Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the castle at Mushroom Kingdom. Do you know why it was there? A star, huh? Most interesting. This may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. And now more than ever, I believe they will play a vital role in the fight against Smithy. Is that too much to absorb? Would you like a recap? No, thank you. Keep on going, buddy. It's quite a situation we have on our hands, isn't it? Wow, everything sounds so dire and serious. I guess Mac was the only the first of many, Mario. Some of them will make Bowser seem nice. Mallow, you speak as if these things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventure, too. Grandpa? What are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. This adventure isn't for me. Mallow, my boy. I've kept this from you until now. But you're... not a tadpole! Say what?! I was sitting here one rainy day, enjoying a snack of crickets, when I happened to see a basket floating down from the falls. I peeked inside and saw a little baby staring right back at me. The name Mallow was written on his belt. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff and took him in to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought, surely this child must be from some far-off land. Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole? Mallow! Now is not the time to cry! Go with Mario on adventure and find your real family. Your real mother and father are out there, somewhere. Mario, the boy's magic is sure to come handy on your adventure. You'll take him along, yes? Grandpa, I won't cry anymore. I'll go on this adventure with Mario and find my real family. Then it is settled. You must embark on your adventure immediately. First, go to Rose Town where they need your help. Alright, and one more thing, dude. Got some. He'll be quite around with Mallow gone. Maybe a snack will cheer me up. That's right! I'd forgotten all about it! I will give you something for the cricket pie you brought back. Ah, I know you shall have the staff I used when I was Mallow's age. Finally! The Froggy Stick will come in handy. Do not forget to equip it. Yes, Mallow finally has an equipable weapon. Let's put this sucker immediately on him. Alright. Let's look around a little bit more, shall we? Welcome to the juice bar. Are you a card member? Not really. Even Todovsky has a membership here. Todovsky. Sorry, you're limited to this member menu if you don't have a membership card. Just Froggy Drink. So this is basically a debuffed Mega Elixir. Heck, I'm not entirely sure what to call it. Maybe a Mist Potion if we're thinking in terms of Golden Sun, but the Golden Sun was way after this. Okay, there's... Aha, hi there, little guy. I have this dream of becoming a composer. I want to be as famous as Todovsky. My favorite song? It's Farfuchsia's Sweet number 18. So remember this one. Sola, mi, re, do, re, do, re. Todovsky's fond of it too. Guess when we're over here, Melody Bay. Play notes by jumping on tadpoles. Let's hear your melody. Okay, but yeah, so right over here is Todovsky. I am trying to create my next masterpiece, but I've got a composer's block. You want music lesson from moi? Yeah, let's just I want a little bit of a refresher here. It's kind of a let's start by reading the notes. See the five lines? Between the second and third lines lies do. Keep going up, and the notes you'll are do, re, mi. And go down, you'll get Dotila so far. You're on your way to composing. All right, I'm gonna go refresh myself on what that Tadpole said. I'll be right back. Sola mi re do re do re. Okay. Okay, I'll beat you where at each of the lines, because I'm just trying to remember it here. Okay, if I remember this... No, not that one! I screwed up majorly. I'll be right back. I totally messed that up. Okay, so... So, come on. Sola mi. Do. Re do. Okay, it's basically repeating re do. Come on. Yes, got it. That's it! This is the melody I've been looking for! Thank you for the inspiration! Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. And we got an alto card! If I ever need help with my compositions, I'll look for you here. Until then, adieu! Alright! I think we're actually done for now. There's not a lot of things I really need at the at that shop. So let's head on out and head on over to Rogue's Way, shall we? And now we could actually have some fun with our new toys here. The Knock Knock Shell and the... Ooh. I see a... Are right there, and a new enemy! Two new enemies! Star Slap! Let's take care of the Star Slap first before I think it's the Arachne here. Yep, the Arachne. But yeah! Mallow is not as useless. Thank you, and let's go over here first, see what we got. Okay, some shy guys and a chest here. Let's take care of these guys here. Yeah, that's exactly what the enemy type is, the shy guy. Thought it would foul up the name, like... Wow, that was kind of weird. But yeah, I thought I would have followed up like the Gobi by calling him Cheap Cheap. Yeah, by calling him Cheap Cheeps. What is with me in speaking? That attack up bonus flower really did some wonders. Now that they're out of the way, wow, I just jacked up their the synchronicity there. That'll have to do for now, I guess. Nope. That's better. There we are, got it. Frog coin. So, let's make our way to another portion of the area, I suppose. Yeah, didn't mean to go that way again. Okay, that's about it for that way, it looks like. Unless... nope, that's about all. Alright, can I go back, please? Okay, then I think that's the way to go. I would like to actually heal up a little bit first. That's actually looking better. Well, let's do this here. Not a lack of two to be fought, but a new shy guy is there. Okay, a new enemy and another one that just ran off. I'll put that in there regardless. But yeah, Snapdragon! Hard to actually, block theirs. It's just a simple matter of just right after the second whip snap. Alright, brings us over here. What we got? There we are, got those. I guess that's there. And just those two ways? Alright. And over here? Got everything! Eh, let's bother these guys a bit here. Nothing really much to do here. There we are! We can actually find one of these dudes now! The crook! These guys that actually steal items. But they go down rather quickly. Free honey syrup and level ups. Super jump, awesome. Let's see here. We're gonna get on that. Ooh. Come on, get away from me, freaking shy guys. This is the way to go here. Oop. What is this? It's Bowser!
Alright, people, form ranks! Attention, shelled warriors! Hooded sorcerers! And last but not least, groundling Goombas! This is our finest moment! The Koopa Troop is invincible! We shall be victorious! The bridge is down, but we'll find our way to get back in! Move out! On the double!
Cops is trying to get his castle back. Bowser and his troops must be on our way to Bowser's keep. Come on, Rosetta's just up ahead. Sure thing, Mallow. Let's just head on through and we are out. And I think that'll be a good time to end off this episode. So if you like this one, hit the like button, comment on it, and if you want, subscribe. So until next time, see you later!